A tractor trailer caught fire overnight on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. It happened at the New Stanton Service Plaza around 3 o'clock. You can see smoke pouring out of the vehicle. We're told the Amazon Prime truck was hauling mixed dry goods. Thankfully, nobody was hurt here either.